All right, so this is the video demoing what to do on Zeffo 1 after an unrestricted Pagano, and if you only need Scomp Link, because you don't have WALLRUN after unrestricted Pagano, and that makes it very difficult to both get into and leave the Scomp area, at least without getting push. So it's all pretty standard Zeffo stuff up until that area, and then there's going to be lots of kind of difficult tricks. We can't even get improved dash, so we're just gonna run past all these guys. We do not need the XP for this run. Just gonna jump down past him. Do a dash here. Not really related, but if you dash in this cave, sometimes the block animation gets stuck, and you're stuck walking with your lightsaber out, so I just don't. Kinda lame, but, that's the way Respawn wanted to do it, apparently. Break dash canceling. Don't turn on the lights either. There's no point. Stop talking, there's not really much to say. Hands. I don't know if I can make this. Oh, I did. Don't need to kill for that either.
So a problem.
Kind of run past him.
I'm hungry.
Pass these guys to you. You do that anyway.
I can't fight anymore!
Might get shot here. Nope! Oh, a little too late. Wait for that to unslow. This isn't a real run, by the way. This is just a demonstration of what you need to do. Fun starts gonna start pretty soon here. Have some fun tricks. Not a lot of fun tricks, but mostly just TLJs. So the different stuff starts here. We are going to open this door. We could do it later, but it doesn't really matter.
Target
and
fire!
No, that it's open. These guys aren't gonna be here when they come back, because this area is not really loaded currently. So don't even worry about killing them. So we cannot wall run. I'm doing this on a save that has wall run, but I'm not gonna use it. So, we wanna. Oh, didn't really. Yeah. Slow this gas. So he comes over here. In theory. Yeah, that makes it a little easier. I wanna high TLJ and make it on there. It's pretty hard. It'll take me a few tries. Nope. I don't know why it's foggy now. It's very hard and stop talking. That would have made it. Go for it though. Oh. Alright. Come on. Gotta actually do this. There we go. And now it's pretty tricky. Ah, and then force. Yeah, you have to do a falling dash from here. This is the only way. And there we go. So now I'm just gonna do regular early Scomp. This isn't in any percent anymore, but it's everybody knows it unless you just like started running. So it's like TLJ, there we go. Jump up there. And just jump across these balance beams. I'm gonna do this a little differently than normal. I'll show you guys. You have to lure in the stormtroopers or over soft left in the tower. It's not really important if you get this part perfect. You could do it the old way, it just takes a little more time. So wait for this guy to go back to where he was standing. Wait for him to stop. Nope, too early. Okay, well, I'm gonna show you guys. You can shimmy along this wall and you get the lock again. Come on. There we go. with Scomp up to a certain point. So once we get into here, we want to jump through this wall and land down there. You can just kind of drop down, don't jump.
Wasn't expecting this.
And then you can do falling dash, dash chain. There's no enemies here, but you have to jump down a little bit stronger. And get Scomp.
Scomplink? Yeah, you're right. I think I could replace yours with this. Let's get you fixed up. How's that? Wanna try it out?
Alright, so now that we have Scomp, you can't leave the tower because we don't have WALLRUN. So we're gonna have to do a TLJ, Stormtrooper. This first one we don't need. The second one we do need. Because we're gonna go up there, so here we are. We have to kill this guy. He's not gonna. There we go. And now we have to wait for this the guy down there to go out of combat with us. It just takes a few seconds for him to stop caring about us. If you hide in this corner, it might help. There we go.
We gotta slice this door.
And we're good to go. So now, this is the hard part. Two TLJs. This isn't the hard part. This is normal. So, even this dash over there is pretty tricky. Because you have to do it in a specific way. I'm just gonna kill all these guys because. So you want to kind of dash on a raised section. It's really hard sometimes for no reason. But if you can find where it is, then good. There's like a little there. Yeah, just do that. Pretty easy. Well, actually, you can fail it for quite some time, but if you just do it off of the place I was and in the direction I went, then you'll get it. I'm just gonna kill all these guys because I'm just gonna mess this up. So now, slide skip. Now I should have a video on this. I just fucked it up. If you start sliding, you're fucked. You have to reset. Just jump back on here. He wants to scan those guys, so. So if you kind of spam block and jump and hold in the direction we want to go, which is like back and to the right, then we'll make pretty good progress. This isn't too hard, it's just annoying, and if you fuck it up too much, then you'll start sliding and have to restart. See there, sometimes you can get two jumps. Not sure exactly how, but that's how you make most of your progress. And also stuff like that. The camera bugs out. So if you're epileptic, then don't do this category. And you see, I started sliding there, but I was fine. But if the top wasn't right there, I would probably be fucked. Because you can't really make that much progress while sliding. You just kind of do the same two spots. So we don't have WALLRUN here for this part. So what you can just do is jump on this rock and jump across. And I don't really have to really show you the rest of the way back because it's really easy. But basically, there's a TLJ you can do here. You can go a little faster, I'll show you guys that. I think everyone knows about this already though. Also, you can fuck it up like me. If you're bad.
You can't stand against.
I can't stand against them. That's why I'm doing it. And, well, we're basically home free at this point. We're not gonna have to fight the ATST because we didn't actually get pushed. There's not gonna be a cutscene either, which is really great for us because we don't want to watch it. So, what we're gonna do is just open this door, and there's Mantis. Let's do a bunch of cancel chains. And no cutscene. Show you that. No cutscene. Go straight back to Pagano. And that's the whole Zeffo segment. So, bye.